I'm going to show here how I sift, and it ends up being at a rate of about 3 grams per minute. So it can go a little faster, but most of the times people sift a little slower. And this is a little messy, but it needs a lot of agitation to get through the 400 micron screen. So for a grind setting like this, I would expect half of the particles to be less than 400 microns.
We'll be right back.